Hello everyone, welcome back to another video of InterMakers. Today we have a very special video for the people that already have an internship. So we want to show you and we want to tell you what you should be doing to prepare yourself, like what you should be doing before your internship.
And the first one that we should definitely start off with is housing. If you're going to relocate, this is so important. Depending on where you're going to live, depends on how many interns go. Like, if you think about these cities like New York, like Seattle, I don't know, Palo Alto, Silicon Valley, everywhere, a lot of interns are gonna be in that area and housing does run out. Make sure that you get all of those things solved with the company that you're gonna work for. If you're gonna get the relocation money or all of those things. Also, if you're going to room, if they're gonna provide housing for you, like get these things solved a couple of months before, because you honestly don't want to wait like last minute for this.
Yeah, you also want to take many things into account. For example, if it's a very small town, interns who got an internship in like a very small town where there was like no Uber, they didn't have a car, and the closest supermarket was like 45 minutes walking. So you really needed a car. So yeah, take those things into account. And just find like the best place for you. Another big thing is to do a lot of research on, do some research on like the company. Try to get some reviews from like current employees. You can go to glassdoor.com and you can see, let's say that an employee says like something like, I love this about my job and about the company. It's like, oh, really cool. I may look into that because that sounds interesting. So just something you can do.
Yeah, I think an extra thing that you can do, and I have done before and it has worked out a lot really well, is contacting my manager. If you happen to know who your manager will be, contact them a couple of months before your internship like starts. And I really remember telling them, hey, like I'm just contacting you to see if like what you have in mind, is there anything that you would like for me to learn before I get to my internship and things like that. And literally my manager answered, hey, like I really love your initiative, thank you so much for like taking the time to like reach out, you know. And I think this like set the bar really high about like my work ethic and who I am as a person. They really, really enjoy like you having that initiative, and they probably will like recommend you books to read or anything. And this can just help you be well prepared for when you get to your internship as well. They might not even have a project assigned and they can even ask you what you would like to learn. I know this happens to a lot of times. Yeah. So that's a really important one.
Yeah. And the last one is that this is also something that I did, and it was just to get to know other people that were gonna intern with me. Because there are like so many people interning, how would you know, you know? But if you go to LinkedIn and you search for, you can write this down like incoming, and then you write the title of your internship and then at your internship company, you should search that in Google and you might find a lot
on
of...
On LinkedIn.
Sorry, yeah, on LinkedIn, my bad. And you should find a lot of students that are going to be interning at that same company for that same title or like position. Now, if you don't want to focus on position, you can just search for like incoming at this company.
And this will help you a lot. You can get to meet a lot of people before you get there and reach out to them. Also, you can use LinkedIn if you want to search for employees that already work at the company that you're going to intern with. And maybe like you might be interested in what they're doing. So when you get there, you already know who to contact and learn about.
That will be it for this video. Thank you a lot. Don't forget to subscribe. If you know any other tips or any other things that you have done for your internships, comment those below. We do read the comments. We reply to all of them. And
we wanted to tell you, but we're thinking of making a challenge for this summer. So just keep updated. We might be putting this out like in a couple of weeks about this challenge, which is a really interesting one. And we can't wait for you to all to know about it.
Yeah, there might be some prices and some very interesting stuff. So yeah, keep your eye open.
Subscribe, follow us on our social media, all of them, LinkedIn, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, everywhere. And share it with someone. Anyways, thank you.
Bye.